What can I do for you, Victor?
I need your guidance.
Talk me through it.
Well, I'm in a situation where I could tell the truth and face the consequences, or I can withhold it and stay focused on the work I'm doing.
Well, you are doing a lot for this city. Look, honestly, I can't tell you what to do. That's up to you.
I understand.
But I can pray for you. And we can let God do the guiding. That's what he does best.